I think.
Yeah. Okay, so welcome to V1. Fortra, I love this one. Or Spectra, which one? Do you want to do easy or hard? This one's hard.
Chipsil!
No! Not Termination Shock. Okay, well, welcome
Termination Shock
everyone.
is fun.
This is the next episode. Sorry if I'm
Termination Shock
rushing
is
along,
fun.
but. Episode 2 weeks, but. Hey, there's people here, so it's not so boring.
I'm probably not gonna. Can you spin around the hexagon with me?
I've never S-ranked this level except for that one time where you S-ranked him.
Oh, I remember that! Yeah!
I'm not gonna do that glitch. Too risky. Wait, look at Leon!
Fair enough. Me moving last second
oh,
casually
oh,
because I know. Because
yes!
I don't know why, really. I just feel like the spin isn't fast enough to. When I'm that close, still, I'm that close.
Oh, wait, I forgot. Oh, by the way, we can't hear Liam. We can't hear Liam inside the thing.
Oh,
I told him to turn on the setting, it just doesn't work. What do you think?
Well, the setting does look weird.
I only need 40 more V points. Then I get to 15,000. Then I'll get Grindcore. I wonder what the boss is gonna be. Final boss!
Imagine after this you got 15,000 V points.
I'm dancing IRL. 15,000. There's no way I have 50,000.
I might have accidentally said the wrong thing.
No, I just think a lot of people do get mixed up with 15,000 and 50,000.
True.
Oh, wait, Liam, did you know there's a Roblox version of this game? It's called Just Shapes and Things. It's for people who can't afford it and just want to play the free version. But, yeah, honestly, the free version, close to me, is a lot easier, and they don't have as many levels. But they do have Final Boss, but sadly, they don't have my favorite level, Annihilate. Well, I almost got S rank on this level. You see this? Probably not. No!
Oh, wait, I'm S ranking this? I didn't realize that till now. I just looked at my play, I'm like, wait, I'm S ranking this?
Fight. just keep dashing.
Yep. Pretty much.
Oh, I saw... I just realized. I remember, I think I saw a fan-made level that was something like that.
I really want to
make, I have one hand mode, so I'm used... So I'm just pressing all the buttons that allow me to dash.
I really wish I would.
Yes!
I don't know
Grindcore!
How to use.
Grindcore! Wait, what? I didn't get Grindcore. Oh, wait. Oh, no, this adds up to Grindcore. I'm going AFK. Hard. Meh. Fine, do the glitch. Do the glitch. Mortal Kombat, do this.
I'm gonna get my choices.
Do this, do this. Just keep doing
this.
Even
though everyone went over here. I got this part, though.
Oh, this part you don't want to do.
And hardcore mode, I absolutely horrible at this level in hardcore.
And hardcore, you couldn't do.
Yeah, I want to try and do it without doing that to see if I can actually get a strategy.
Have you ever gotten S3
buzzer? In normal mode, yeah, but in hardcore mode, no. It looks like I'm flipping through something, guys. Because of the fact I'm dashing so much. I got my choices. Why did I go down there?
Great day, yeah, okay.